I think she's stable now. I thought your grandmother was kidding when she insisted on the medicine bag.
Yeah, she's sweet. But you can thank Lawrence's medical knowledge for her reduced fever, not some superstitious bag of herbs.
How long can we keep the virus in check?
Not sure. I have no idea why, but her red blood cells are multiplying at an incredible rate.
The virus is in production mode, creating plasma exponentially.
Maybe. Like I said, I'm a pathologist, not a hematologist.
You ready to make the call?
The trace proof relays are all ready to go.
Put them through. Logan, this is Lyle Stevens. I've been expecting you.
Stevens? Doesn't sound familiar, but then I never could tell one pencil neck admin from another.
We want you and Lian to come in. We have much to discuss.
I don't think so, Stevens. I'd already decided to quit when my old boss tried to kill me. Having my transport plane shot out of the sky pretty much sealed the
deal. If you bring her in now, we can still save her life. You don't have much choice.
Really? It seems that Markinson was pretty reckless with agency security. Fagan had access to all of the agency's identity files and copied them for insurance. I now have all of Fagan's data disks and their encryption codes.
Look, Logan, I don't know you, but I know that you are a loyal agent who wants to do the right thing for your country. You're not going to do anything that will jeopardize national security.
Wrong, Stevens. What I am is a tired, angry fugitive whose partner is dying. Don't try me.
What do you want?
An even trade. Lian's vaccine for the disks.
Accepted. We will meet at the...
No. This is on my terms or no deal. I'll meet you at the facility on the Lower East Side.
I'm not familiar with the facility.
You know, the place you're sitting in right now. I know where the agency labs are. I'll take delivery of the vaccine myself and hand it to a courier who will take it to Lian. Once Lian is cured, I'll take you to the disc's location.
How can I trust you?
You'll be holding me for insurance.
Okay. I'll be waiting for you. I can't wait to meet you.
I'll bet. No tricks, Stevens. If anything happens to me, if the vaccine doesn't work, if Lian dies, I'll shut this agency down.
We'll work this out. No one wants.
Yeah,
this.
Right. Out.
Sorry, sir. Wasn't able to complete the trace.
Get someone from Archives up here. Logan's working with someone besides Lian Singh. I want to pull the records for agents who've worked with Logan in the last 10 years. I mean everyone.
Yes, sir.
You don't trust him, do you?
Obviously not. But it's the only way I can get into the labs. They have no intention of curing Lian.
What are you gonna do?
They'll search me electronically. I need a weapon that will get by their security.
I've got what you need.
Now, Gabe, don't laugh. Give him a chance to show you what he's got.
You're kidding. A hollow tooth?
Just a thing. Filled with a gas that's benign until you mix it with CO2. Breathe deep, hold your breath, bite it, and exhale. Anything that breathes it is dead.
Thanks. I'll contact you when I get to New York.
No way! You're not leaving me behind on this one.
I can't ask you to do it.
Lian is my friend. I quit the agency because I knew what they were. I should have warned her. Warned you. Didn't. I'm going with you.
Okay. You sure Lian will be all right?
There is nothing more we can do for her until we have the vaccine. Time is running out, I'm afraid.
You two have been through a lot together. I can tell you feel something for her.
Maybe.
Don't know how long this will take. Be ready for anything.
You've got the camera here. Now they'll take everything when you're searched. But once you're free, you'll need to retrieve it or you won't be able to get past their security.
Got it. Be ready for the data dump. Once I find the central computer room, I'll be feeding you information fast.
Already set up to go.
Logan.
Stevens.
This is Dr. Weisinger, our chief medical officer and biologist. She will be preparing the vaccine.
You'll never see the vaccine, but let me show you how to give an injection. First, you immobilize the arm and
then
inject.
You'll never find her, Stevens. You'll
never. Take him to the security room OR. Let me know when he's ready.
Dr. Heng Su is here for Shihao's shipment. I don't know how long I can stall him.
We'll have her soon.
Even if we got the plasma today, there would probably not be enough time to...
I'll be in the data lab.
Let me know when you are finished.
Yeah, all right.
Stall Heng Su. I'll get the information we need from Logan.
Looks like that lab coat might just fit me. Teresa, I'm clear. I'm heading to security to get my gear, then I'll find the data archives. I've grabbed a medic's lab coat and badge. It should help me get where I need to go.
Roger that. I'll try to monitor your location. Be careful.
Found the synthesis lab. Lian's vaccine.
I wish it were that easy, Gabe. The lab is sealed, so you gotta find another way in.
You keep the section secure while I find a body bag for Logan's corpse.
Yes, sir.
Alert! We have an intruder!
Damn it. Teresa, I'm clear. I found the synthesis lab. Lian's vaccine.
You keep the section secure while I find a body bag for Logan's corpse.
Alert! We have an intruder!
Who are you?
Teresa, I'm clear.
You keep the section secure while I find a body bag for Logan's corpse.
Yep.
I'm patching you into the computer labs from here. I'm sure the system doesn't have access to sensitive files, but maybe we can find out where the main data storage is.
Let me check. No. It's a low-access system. You need to get into the Level 5 security area. The only person with clearance is a guy named Gershon. His office is in Section A.
That section is sealed off.
Let me study these schematics. There must be another way in.
Right. Let me know when you find something. Out.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Decontamination sequence completed. Decontamination sequence already completed.
Gabe, you'll need the network administrator's access card for this area. You don't have clearance for the archives. You'll need to find the network administrator.
Ramirez, you made it off the mountain. Anyone else?
Only Chance and me.
Chance? Where is he?
I don't know. They're holding him somewhere else.
Okay, you hold tight here. I can't get you out yet. When I find Chance, I'll send him back for you.
Yes, sir.
That's the elevator control.
Please, don't hurt me! I just work here! I'm not responsible, I don't make policy!
Gabe, I think I found a way to Gershon. There's a network of heating ducts that links the two sections. You might be able to use them.
Great. More ducks. found the synthesis lab. Lian's vaccine.
I wish it were that easy, Gabe. The lab is sealed, so you gotta find another way in.
Alert! We have an intruder!
Damn.
What the hell? Who are you?
Don't touch the phone, Gershon, or I'll break your arm.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Heating duct repairman. I need to get to the central data room and you're gonna be my escort. Set off any alerts and I'll kill you. Let's go.
Oh my God!
Gabe, you've got to stop him! Gabe, Gershon got away.
Oh my God!
Gabe, you've got to stop him!
Ah!
You'll never get out of here alive, Logan. Give yourself up now and spare us all the headache.
Shut up and do what I say.
Data console's over there. Help yourself.
Right. On your knees, face the wall. Teresa, I'm downloading the agency security files. What have you got?
The chief physician is a woman named Elsa Weisinger. You find her, you'll have the vaccine.
Okay, keep downloading data as long as you can. I'll keep the file.
Hey, you! What are you doing over there? Stop!
Damn it! Teresa, is the whole place on alert now?
No, I managed to localize the security system and shut it down around the archive. It's temporary, though. Leon's better at this hacker stuff than I am. Sooner or later, their backup system will see something's wrong. You better hurry.
I'm on my way to the medical labs now.
Intruder alert!
Gabe! Thank God. They were shooting me up with some kind of drug. What the hell kind of place is this, Gabe?
There's no time. I have a chopper outside a half mile away. Here are its coordinates. Take this and get to the security room and free Ramirez. Get up to the street any way you can and wait for me at the chopper.
Thanks, Logan. You saved my ass again.
Just move.
You can see signs of the virus at work on the internal organs by looking for discoloration and swelling. This particular strain of the virus was programmed to affect only liver cells. Because the test subject was a heavy alcoholic, we wanted to see how the virus would react to liver cells differentiated by years of abuse. Look here, you can see that the virus cells have adapted nicely to the unforeseen cell structures and have performed their task adequately.
How does the virus know which chromosome had been changed if its pre-programmed genetic structure had been altered?
Come back with me to the viral lab and I'll show you the matrix we use.
Damn it. Teresa, they're experimenting on living human beings.
Yeah, you're not gonna believe what's in these data files.
You're wrong. I'll believe anything at this point.
The virus started, of course, as a potent bioweapon. But as you can see, we have progressed far beyond that. Think of it as a supercomputer, a nanomachine that can be programmed on a genetic level.
Incredible!
This is just the beginning. The Syphon Filter virus is the next millennium. With the virus as a delivery system, no cell is immune. Cancer cells will become a thing of the past. Here, look at these slides while I go get the matrix data. I'll be right back.
Dr. Weisinger, how good to see you again.
You don't need a gun. I'm not very dangerous.
Not unless you've got a needle full of poison. I want the vaccine for Lian Xing. Now.
How did you get past lab security? Never mind. Of course you got by security. Steven set it up after all.
Just give me the vaccine.
Here, take it. It's too late, you know. The virus will already have begun to... Hengsu is dead. Chihao is not going to like this. The PRC is going to be furious. Your men had better stop.
Get the emergency defense squad down there now. Are you all right?
Don't worry about me. Stop Logan. He has Lian Xing's vaccine. You can't let him escape.
We'll stop him. Out.
Idiot. Yeah, you've been doing such a good job so far.
I understand. Good. All right, get Unit 1 and get out there. I want that chopper.
Yes, sir.
Get this door open now!
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
These guys are wearing full armor. I can't hit them.
That's bad.
The agency has a lot of bodies here in cold storage. I'd like to get a list of these toe tags and check them against missing persons.
Important people who just disappeared.
bodies weren't recovered.
People vanish all the time. Keep an eye out. The agency is mobilized. I'm sure they're out looking for you by now.
How long are you going to be?
I'm almost out of the lab complex now. Be there soon. Teresa, I've reached a dead end here. I'm gonna have to go back. I need you to find me another exit route.
Can't do it, Gabe. This is the only clear way out. There should be a vent below you. Can you make it?
Only one way to find out. Thank you. Ramirez. Damn it, Chance, where the hell are you? Never easy.
I want this place shut down. Do not, I repeat, do not let Logan out of here.
If Lian gets the vaccine, her plasma will be useless to us.
Yes, I know. Unit 1, where are you?
Checking the rooftop south of the lab complex.
Logan's escaped. Find that chopper now.
We'll find it.
I'm on my way. Logan will be stopped, even if I have to do it myself.